We skipped a light fandango, turned cartwheels across the floor. I was feeling kind of seasick, but the crowd called out for more. The room was humming harder. That old ceiling flew away. When we called out for another drink, the waiter brought a tray, and so it was that later, as the miller told his tale, that a face at first just ghostly turned a whiter shade of pale. She said there is no reason, the truth is plain to see. But I wandered through my playing cards and would not let her be. One of 16 vessel virgins who were leaving for the coast. And just as well been closed. And so it was that later, as the miller told his tale, that a face at first just ghostly turned a whiter shade of pain. Home on shore leave, though in truth we were at sea. So I took her by the looking glass and forced her to agree, saying, "You must be mermaid who took Neptune for a ride." But she smiled at me so sadly that my anger straight away died. And so it was as the miller told his tale, that a face at first just ghostly turned a whiter shade of pain.